it's so wonderful to have God binding hearts together. And that's just exactly what he did from day one. It's so good to be here and to see you all here. I was thinking a little while ago, and I don't know how this song popped into my mind, that we used to sing when I was a little kid in camp meetings. And it was this: we've come this far by faith, leaning on the Lord, trusting in his holy word, and he's never failed me yet. I really repeat that, and here are 40 for you folks. Isn't it wonderful? And you think of all the steps that you took to get this far by faith and leaning totally on the Lord, trusting in his word. You know, trust has got to be a powerful force. We can say, I believe the world said out there. Signs you see everywhere, just believe. Holidays, it comes up as just believe. Believe in what? You've got to know where your belief is anchored. And it's in his holy word.
Amen.
Knowing that this far, you've come by faith. And that's not a trivial term. There is strength in faith. Leaning on his word, that's the foundation that we stand on. In his holy word, and you know he's never gonna fail you. He will never turn his back. He will carry you through. Are we looking forward to 50?
Yes.
You know?
Amen.
There she goes. We just celebrated our 49th wedding anniversary this